Bethesda? Bethesda? Is it you? Could it be? I think it is. Obsidian? Anyway, I don't know. I can't keep this up for through all this. Hello, everybody. Obi-Wan 362 here, and welcome to something new. It's odd that I'm doing this, considering I was gonna step away from RPGs for a while, but they just keep calling me back, guys. They just keep calling me back. We have a bit of time before my 2DS capture card shows up, and so I need something to fill that time. So, Fallout New Vegas will be the thing to fill that time. So, at least that's the plan for right now. I don't know. Where your patch could save your life. Holy poop. Sunset Sarsaparilla. That's right, folks. Sarsaparilla. So overwrite your autosave if present. My mouse is doing some funky things, but. Hello, tower. Viva Las Vegas. So, I've never played a Fallout game. I've never played one. I have watched a playthrough of Fallout 3 before. And so, because of that, I was like, I can't do Fallout 3. Besides, I feel like most people who do a Fallout game do Fallout 3. So, I own Fallout 3 and I own Fallout New Vegas. But so, I thought since Fallout 3 was out, why not try New Vegas? It could be fun, right? That's cool. That's fun. Well, that's a thing that just happened. We're gonna storm New Vegas. We're gonna take it. It'll be ours. A man in a suit. Look at my suit. It's so suit-like. I think it
War.
suits me.
War never changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults.
Yeah.
When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes.
Okay.
As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic,
sure, why not?
Dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law.
Yeah.
As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert.
Mojave.
They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River.
What?
The NCR
Right.
mobilized its army
Damn
and
it.
east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have
Caesar's
passed
Legion.
Since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat.
Training drones, people.
Through
training
it all,
drones.
the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots.
Mr. House, because the house
you
always wins.
Are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What
What?
seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
Bum 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 bum.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Is this me?
Guess who's waking up over here?
What? Dude.
Time to cash out.
Would you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig?
Dude, no. No.
You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene.
What? Wait, what was the poker chip for?
From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck.
That guy's way too excited over there.
The game was rigged from the start.
Dude. Oh! Oh, gosh! She shot me! I thought it was gonna be like, dodge out of the way, fight. Nope. Nope, I just died. Oh, that was the game! Thanks, everybody, for watching this. Hope you enjoyed it. I don't know what we're playing next, but I'm sure it'll be longer than that. All of your... Oh, no, you didn't have time to read it. You didn't have time to read it!
You're awake. How about that?
What? What happened?
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now.
Really?
Just relax a second. Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is.
Okay.
How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
My name is Courier. It's a lame name. My name is Obi. I'm gonna just go with Obi. He's shorter. Easier to deal with.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name.
Thanks.
I'm Doc Mitchell.
Sir?
Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
That looks just like me, sir. That looks just like me. Not even kinda. Why do we need a reflectotron? Why do we need a reflectotron? Has anybody ever heard of a mirror? Mirror, people. Spanish. Oh. Asian, American. Nope. I am pretty much as wise as kids. Alright. Oh. Why is it if I get old, I get really orange? Let's loosen up the apple. Widen it up a bit. Forehead. Can we make this a little smaller? What the poop? Where'd my game go? That was weird. Though, while we're here, see if we can get... No, that's not what I want. Display. On! There we go.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered.
Tilt. What the? Get forward, make it average. That's weird. All right. Like that, I guess. It's weird. I'm gonna finish doing all this stuff and then we'll get back here in a second. So hold up. Go survivalist, he'll be fine. He's gotta have some. He's gotta have it. Yes, this is my character.
Okay.
All right.
No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
On my feet!
Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Why can't I see my legs? Where are my legs? What have you done with them? I have no legs. This is a chair. Okay.
We're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
Okay. Time to test my vigor. What the... Adjust what? Adjust your score, it ain't cheating. Strength will tell you how easily a cowboy totes his saddle and those bigger firearms, how much help he's gonna be for you in a saloon brawl. This affects your melee, unarmed inventory. Oh crap. Okay, here we go. Perception. I'm a wary trout. Oh, and I can actually go lower than what it's already got me. Explosives, lockpicks, energy weapons. Put a point into that. Endurance. Unarmed health. Resistance and survival. Put another point into that. Charisma. I like. Yep. Intelligence. Agility. Luck. Let's review. Let's go back to perception. Take a point out of that. Let's put an extra point into intelligence. I don't know what I'm doing here. Endurance, charisma, and intelligence. That's what I'm going to rely on.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news.
Well, thank you, sir.
Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn and drop it. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
All right, I need some clothes, man.
All right. I'm going to say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind.
Okay.
Dog.
Cat.
House.
Bird. None of these? Why did bird come to mind for house? Bird house. House. Shelter.
Night.
Day. Silencer. Sleep.
Bandit.
Reasonable. Who comes up with these words of all things? Bandit, stab. Bribe. Thief, steal. I don't know. Swiss cheese.
Light.
Dark. Daha!
Mother.
Father. Human shield! Holy poop! Mother cookie jar.
Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
Conflict just ain't in my nature. Kind of agree.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
Strong disagree.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
I'm going to disagree with that.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
No, I'm going to disagree with that one, too.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
I see two chicks making kissy faces at each other. Angry two-headed ant? Where do you see a two-headed ant, man? I mean, I guess that works, too. If you see it, like, here's one face, here's the other face, looking at each other, making kiss faces, here's little kiss faces. Chemical reaction, a shadow in a door frame. A broken chain. Two are making kissy faces, chemical reaction, it's basically the same thing.
Okay. How about this one?
I see a cat that somebody ran over. Kind of space like technology. Too embarrassed to say what it looks like. Oh! No, I'm going with the space technology.
Last one.
I'm pretty sure that's two bears high-fiving. No! Guys, look at that. Look at that. Here's a bear. Here, look, there's his ear. And there's his head and his mouth. Okay? And here's the other bear. His mouth isn't open, but he goes down like this, and his face is like that. And this is their paw, and they're high-fiving. All right? This is two bears high-fiving. Ridiculous. Head on a pillow? Where do you get a head on a pillow? A mushroom cloud? Okay, yeah. I can see it. I can see the bearded man, too. A light in the darkness. Kind of BS nonsense is this? Where's a head on a pillow? Is the black the pillow? The black is the pillow? What's the... Man, I'm going to have to go with the bearded man. That's what I could see the easiest.
Well, that's all she wrote.
Jeez.
I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
Yeah, this will be interesting. Oh! Hello! These are your things. Guns. Science. I like science. Sneak. How much you can influence someone through dialogue and gain access to information they might otherwise not want to share. Oh, okay. Okay, so if I actually put a point into it, it goes up a lot. If I pick it as one of my skills, it goes up a lot. Okay. Survival. Unarmed. Jeez. Okay, so repair, melee weapons, medicine. Pick. Okay, so whatever I tag a skill in, it gives me automatic 15 points. That's cool. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. We'll just go with what we'll go with the good doctor gave me.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you.
My life?
A form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history.
Are you kidding me?
Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
No, no, I don't. Oh. Oh. Silly elements of post-apocalyptic. Not for the faint of heart, a series of temperament? What? Yep. Yep. You have plus one agility, but your limbs are more easily crippled. No. Loose cannon! No. No! Ooh. No. You have plus 10 action points. Good natured. Solving problems with your mind and violence. Four eyes. Yeah. We're gonna go with Wild Wasteland. Good. This one seems like a joke. This one seems... Should I? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. It'll be fun.
Alright, I guess that about does it.
Does it, Doc?
Come with me. I'll see you out.
Wait, what? Take all this. And your paperweight. And these books. Alright. What's back here? It says it's empty. Might need this. Oh, yeah. Definitely dead. Okay, I don't feel good stealing from this guy. We gotta stop. Alright. Thank you, Doc.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look.
I had a note?
It might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip.
Platinum?
Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want Tab. Such a thing after what you've been through.
Tab?
I know what it's like having something taken from you.
Tab.
And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway.
Why, thank you, sir. Shouldn't have gone through my stuff, Doc. No. Thanks for patching me up, Doc.
Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town.
Okay.
She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon.
Throwing a couple back.
Some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave.
Oh.
Any way you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Well, thank you kindly, Doc. This allows you to play in a new hardcore mode that greatly no. No. Heal over time and cannot mend broken limbs. Right away removes radiation over time. Ammunition has weight. Dehydration is a constant concern. Drains players. Hardcore mode on off at any time in gameplay menu, but if you activate hardcore mode now, through the end of the main storyline, you'll receive a special reward. Nope. Sorry, guys. That ain't happening. Well, ain't that a kick in the head? Okay, well, let's have a look-see here. So that took 20 minutes of my life that we're never getting back. Special skills and perks and the general stuff. Items. Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. And then, words. Base damage per second. Strength and skill. Those are the requirements. Condition. Okay. Well, I'm glad I read that. I have a 9mm pistol. With zero bullets. Luckily, I have a knife. So, there. Apparel. Oh, gosh. Oh, grants the damage threshold to the wearer. Some of all... Special for currently equipped apparel plus blah 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 blah. The small percentage. Track is tracked from incoming damage. Okay. Okay. Pair. Gotcha. Oh, okay. So the little square must mean I have it equipped. Equip the pistol. Stim packs. I guess what that does. Plus 44 health. Okay. Miscellaneous. Stuff I stole. Yeah, I like how... I like the little thing over here. It just goes... It follows what I'm doing. It's great. I do have ammo. Oh, well, what do you know? Weapon type, space camo type, blah, blah, blah. Armor piercing. Hollow point, overcharge, slug. Equip them on this menu outside of the pit boy. Press 2 to cycle 3 ammo. Just for your current. Okay. Sweet. Data. No. Quest? They went that away. Ain't that a kick in the head? Talk to Sunny Smiles in the Prospector Saloon. Alright. Ooh. Oh, jeez, it's so bright. Oh, my eyeballs. My eyeballs. So this is Doc's house? There's some sheep around these parts. I don't know why I did that. It even told me it was empty. Gotta look both ways before crossing the street, kids. I'm afraid...
Howdy. Howdy.
Thanks, bud. Door to Good Springs Home. I'm gonna pass on that one. Yes, sir. Is that a... What the devil's with the giant ram? Holy poop. This here's general store. Okay. Saloon. Prospector's Saloon. I don't know where they got the funky lettering for this place. I don't think I want to do that. It's red. Sup, Easy Pete?
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Tell him why our name is Easy Pete.
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR.
What's the NCR?
Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
It's a Brahmin and a Bighorner.
Nah. Means I poked through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some
Fair enough.
Just call it salvaging, but never liked the term.
I like it. Prospecting.
The way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it.
Good money.
Nope. Had a pretty good
That's
claim
sad.
Once, way out east by the river, but got run off by raiders. Eventually got too old to keep going out.
That sucks. I'm sorry to hear that. What's wrong with the NCR?
Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got
a
lot of decent folk in it. It's just that they make you part of them whether you like it or not. Towns like Good Springs and Prim don't stay independent for long. Not if you've got something the NCR wants. Still, the NCR keeps the Legion away.
The Legion? Question mark? Question mark.
They're slavers.
Oh.
Led by a guy named Caesar. Or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it.
What was Caesar?
A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam.
Uh-huh.
The NCR beat them back. The NCR didn't or couldn't finish the job, though. The Legion's got its strength back and is getting ready for another round at the dam.
No!
My money's still on the NCR winning, but you never know.
Okay.
We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side of the river, so keep a gun handy. You don't want to get caught by them.
Surely not. What is so important about that there Hoover Dam? I got to be careful. I'm going to end up doing that a lot, I'm sure.
And then there's all that clean water lying in Lake Mead, too.
Okay.
Anybody who owns the dam owns the territory.
Good point. Who use the bighorners for?
Meat and hide, mostly.
Okay.
Can't put a pack on them. They just lay down until you take it off.
It's hilarious.
You can find a bunch of wild ones high up in the hills, but gotta be careful around them. They can put up a decent fight if cornered.
Most animals can, so that makes sense. You know anything about the people who attack me?
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know.
Okay.
Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice,
fair though.
If you have a catch-up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say.
I imagine you could probably trust it for the right price.
The machine? Harmless. No matter what Trudy says. She thinks it's hiding something. But I think it's just a broken-down relic with no place to be.
What? I don't know who Victor is.
Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Critters move in there sometimes.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Pete. Easy, Pete. Can I steal one of these? Okay. I want to get something done in this video, and even though it's allegedly at 30 minutes, I want to do something.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry. She won't bite unless I tell her to.
Oh, then please don't tell her not to. Hello. Who are you? I got nothing. You teach me to survive in the desert?
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you.
Oh, sunny.
Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you.
Yeah.
Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Will do. Okay. I'm just gonna stand here. Flashing arrow on your compass shows the location of your objective. She hopped through existence. She hopped into a different plane of being. Okay. Hello? Oh, there you are. Hello there. You have a gun.
See the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Oh, there. Fire weapon, push mouse, wheel one. What the?
That's the right idea. Look down the sight.
Aha!
Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim.
How I crouch?
Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles.
I mean...
Tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from my water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay, sure.
Follow me.
We'll get through
it's
the tutorial,
the
and then...
Short ways.
Go from there. Yeah. Me and my rifle are gonna go shoot some geks. Get those geks out of here. Away from our water supply. Yeah, so I never played a Fallout game, so this is gonna be an interesting experience. She's also doing some weird stuttering. Which is weird, because the dog is moving very fluidly. Okay, that's better. Give her some space. Just need to give her some space. Come on, I'm right here. Go, go, go. Go, ninja, go, ninja, go. Go, ninja, go, ninja, go. Go, go.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out.
Why do geckos sound like that?
Monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Alright, I can handle that.
Okay, you're on. Go give them hell.
Where? Do you see? I feel like it's episode Dora the Explorer. Do you see the gecko? Where is he? Ah, geckos! You don't belong in this world. You have anything? Gecko meat! Take that.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's
yeah.
Two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Yeah!
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us.
Yeah.
Come with me.
Go kill some geckos and get some bottle caps. Now, I know bottle caps uses the currency in Fallout. That part I knew. Tensor vats push a V. I know what vats is. Oh, gosh! My mouse wouldn't attack your target. Mouse 2 canceled attack. Alright, Oh! Okay, well, shoot. Aha! Get some, take some gecko. I'm looting these gecks. Looting them. Where'd she go? Sandy?
You like that?
Are you okay? Ma'am. Ma'am, are you alright? I didn't know that we were moving on. I apologize for not being here to assist in taking down of the geckos that were apparently... Can I pick his head up? Can I just take it? I want to take his head as a trophy. Gecko heads. My favorite. The most wonderful of delicacies.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end.
Did it?
Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show
50
you.
50 caps?
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Well, sure. It couldn't hurt.
All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now.
Okay.
I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse.
The schoolhouse.
Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Where are either of those places? Where are you going? Is that the schoolhouse? No, that's an amusement park. What is that the schoolhouse? Is there a schoolhouse? Then where the devil did you walk off to? That about ended up being a fall. All right, well, we shot some geckos. That's a thing. Look at the local map, I guess. This doesn't help me at all. Okay, well. Oh! That was interesting. What's this? Is there anything in you? Well, that's weird. Alright. I'm gonna run away now. So this game looks fairly good, all things considered. Like, I know it's older, so is a thing to be considered. It looks pretty decent. I just wish I knew where more things were. Alright, so this looks like a thing that could be a thing, right? Apparently picking the maze is a bad idea. You're just a small thing. That is a cactus. Hello, sheep. I just walked through a wall. Empty sunset sarsaparilla bottle. Take it. Don't mind if I do. That looks sad.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Oh, so you're who dug me out of the grave. Huh.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
Well, I appreciate that kindly.
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard.
Okay.
I saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low.
Good idea.
Once they'd run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Never seen a robot like you in these parts, or
I'm
ever.
Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. Huh? If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy.
I will do. Will do, Vic.
Happy trails!
Happy trails to you, too. Alright, well, I am not 100% sure what we're going to be doing on this playthrough. What the? Oh, you guys are evil. Stop it! Freaking mantis nymph? Whatever do to you anyway? Jeez, where am I? Oh, so this is the schoolhouse. Why ain't that just a kick in the teeth? Isn't there supposed to be something over here? Needed, aha! Okay, I got some jalapenos. But that's not what I was told to get. I have to go inside? You didn't say go inside. Is this tree? You said over by. You said over by the schoolhouse. This is not... There's nothing by the schoolhouse. There's just inside the schoolhouse. I cheated and lied to. Though I guess by means it could be out here also. Oh! Well, looky there! Oh, wait, what? Why are there two different schoolhouses? Wait, what? What is that? Oh, duh, it's the two doors. It's two doors. Jeez. Alright, I don't remember what it is. I'm... For Brock Flower and Xander Root. So that might be on the inside, I guess. I don't know. But I think we're going to call this an episode here. So what are you? Hey, buddy. Hey. Young Bighorner. We're just gonna return. But I think we're just gonna call this here. So thank you guys for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you're excited to see what happens with this, because I'm completely unsure, to be perfectly honest. It'll be a thing. It'll be a thing. And like I said before, I've needed to play a Fallout game. Haven't played one. It needed to happen. So, what better time than now? Eh? Can I break this open? No. So I won't cook flowers. Could have been roots, though. But so, again, thank you all for watching this. Hope you enjoyed it. And next time, we're going to go find us some roots and some flowers. Okay? So I will see you all then. Goodbye, y'all. Where the frick is the crap I'm looking for? Prickly pear, cactus fruit, prickly pear, tobacco. This. That's just wrong.